Okay then, here we go. Sentenced to death. Hanged from the gallows of creative writing. Swinging from the gibbet of sentence construction. With a grammar that stands on the essence of her voice. The alphabet hung as a necklace around the vocality of her wordy neck. She'd wanted to swallow all the letters in quick succession, punctuation as well. But that would have been suicide.